My next guest is an international star, ladies and gentlemen, starring in the number one box office movie in the country right now, Time Cop. Please welcome Jean-Claude Van Tony.
Tony's right over there.
Tony.
Where's Tony? He's gone.
You don't care about Tony. You want the showgirls.
Okay. How are you?
Good. Now, are you a Vegas guy? Do you gamble when you come here? You seem like you could be one of those gambler guys.
Huh? Yeah, we'll gamble tonight.
Yeah. No, what do you gamble like?
21.
21, like 10 grand. What do you gamble? Big dough?
$5.
$5? You said $5 table?
I'm very conservative.
Yeah? Really?
I'm
really
always losing, so that's why I know about it. Yeah.
And that's your biggest.
You've got some lipstick here.
Oh, well.
The other side.
Why?
Sorry.
Why? Thank you. I don't have to tell you how common that is in our business. Let me ask you about gambling now. So I know you know, you're with the martial arts and the karate thing. Great deal of concentration. You concentrate when you gamble? See, I don't focus very well.
No, I don't concentrate.
No, you just...
The secret is to gamble the first two, three... Yeah, it's no secret, but... when I gamble, I like to gamble right away a big amount of money, like $6, $7.
Right, yeah.
And
that impresses women right away. Women see, ooh,
that's
they
right.
see a five. Ooh, man.
I don't gamble too much.
No, that's it. What's the most you've ever won?
200.
200? Well, that's
it's not bad.
No, that's not bad.
I'm going to stick to movies.
Yeah, stick to movies. Yeah. Big enough gamble.
Yeah.
But speaking, now you saw our flying Elvises. Now you're from Belgium, right?
Right.
Elvis is big all over the world. Was he big in Belgium?
He was very big. He's the king of rock and roll, but I was the only guy who was unable to look like him.
You do an Elvis impression?
Yeah, I mean, not with my English, but with body language.
Can you do the? Can you do Elvis? Ladies and gentlemen, this is.
I need the. Here's my career.
Now, Elvis was a karate guy. How would you rate Elvis? Although he never did karate in films, did he? I don't think so.
No.
You know, punch you in the mouth full, and that was the kind of it. You know.
Right. 1 to 10. 10.
Pretty good.
He was the king of karate.
King of karate. King of karate too. I had no idea he was also the king of karate.
You receive a black belt in a month.
In a month?
Connection.
Yeah, I gotta get to know somebody. But that's without the written test, right? That's just
right. Yeah,
that's
yeah.
So married life is going well. How long have you been married now?
About 2 years now.
2 years. Huh?
She's there.
Yes, she is.
Next to my mama and my papa.
Oh, mom and dad. There you go. There they are. Hi, mom. Hi, dad. So do you?
Yeah. Come on, stop the violent, guys.
So how's it going? Do you like married life? Is it fun?
Yeah, it's fun. Yeah, it's great.
Yeah. Not different? Anything different?
It's like you and your wife. I mean, it's the same.
What do you know about my wife?
I mean, like we're both married, happy, and...
Yeah. I'll ask you about, like, stuff around the house. Let's take a break. Well, with Jean-Claude right after this. Be right back. Right back, and don't go away. Jean-Claude Van Damme. Now, last time we were here, we were talking about karate, and you were telling me about, what's that name of that kick, like, you're famous for?
The sidekick, in Japanese, it's yokogeri.
Yokogeri. What's that mean in English?
Sidekick.
Just sidekick.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Well, actually, see, what we wanted to do, we wanted to put together, like, a tribute.
Right.
A Las Vegas tribute to your sidekick, because that's kind of what you're famous for. People know that.
That's nice.
So can we do that? Can we bring out the girls from the Tropicana's Folies Bergère, the sidekick, ladies and gentlemen. A little tribute to Jean-Claude. Here we go. Oh, there they are.
Very big ass.
I caught your mom catching your dad watching that a little too much. Enjoying that a little too good.
Dad, I told you, not on TV.
So congratulations on your movie. Number one movie in the country right now?
Yeah.
You want to tell me a little bit? I haven't had a chance to see it. We've been here all week, but I'll...
It's a great action film. I'm traveling in the past. Lots of special effects. A love story. Go see the movie, Temka.
All right, well, we have a clip here, right?
Yeah.
Let's see. You want to set the scene up? What does it mean? What's happening?
That's the way I do dishes at home. You have to see it.
All right, let's take a look. Temka.
Who are you?
Oh, sent you.
Have a nice day.
I would have rather get hit by the laser beam than have to do that split on the...
Yes, me too, because...
Oh, really?
And I did it. It was very painful the first... Since then, I'm okay.